Ayan guys, ready na pong i-deliver. Tara, deliver po tayo guys ng cake.